Good morning. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I'm turning the camera on right now. I look crazy. I thought I'd check in because we're doing it and it's Vlogmas day two. Steph went into the office today, so it's just me here and Jameson, of course, but he's over there sunbathing. I just got back from the gym. I did a little morning workout. Usually I feel like I'm more of a lunch or like an evening worker outer, but nothing beats being done with your workout early in the day. Except for maybe like wine and food and other things. But it's up there. Are my cheeks really red? I feel like my face is on fire. So I desperately need a shower and a coffee. A bunch of work to do, so I gotta sit down and do that, and then we are going to finally put the tree up. It's like longer than we've ever waited. It's not even that late, but it feels late because usually we're like at first possible opportunity we set it up, but so we're doing that tonight. I just got a text from Steph and she said tree tonight, tits, question mark. So I think she's game. Jameson, anything you want to say? He's not really a morning guy. I also didn't make Steph a coffee this morning. I feel bad, but I slept in. But it's also partially her fault because she made me stay up and watch this stupid show on Netflix, so I'm only gonna take like half of the blame. Anyway, I'll make it up to her when she gets home. So, see you soon. I need a shower. Okay, baby. You ready? You wanna go for a walk? I think yes. Always give me the good downward dog over there. Ready, baby? It's time. Oh, I need to turn some lights on in here. Anybody? We gotta turn some lights on when mom gets home. It's gonna be all dark when mom gets home. That tree needs major lights. What do you think? It's naked. Are you hanging out by the box pile? What's over there? Anything for you? It's a good boy. You want some dinner? Okay, come on. You didn't eat your breakfast. Your breakfast is still there. Who's here?
Hi.
Oh, Winnipeg paper haul.
Yeah, it was on sale. I would have picked that if I knew you were coming.
He's eating his food so you won't eat it on him.
Well, I was hungry.
Hurry, eat it. She's gonna eat it. She's gonna eat it. Oh, how was your day?
Good. How's yours?
Good. Good, good, good. We just got back inside, actually.
Oh, that's perfect timing. Mmm.
I didn't put any tunes on for your arrival. Sorry.
What is this? Oh, the sky looks really cool right now.
Mm-hmm, it does.
Doesn't it? I don't know if you're gonna be able to get that or not.
Does look pretty cool.
£1,000.
Can't really tell, but it looks really cool in pink. Question.
What's your question?
Do you want to do dinner and then the tree, or the tree and then dinner?
Oh, I don't know the answer to that. What do you want to do?
I feel like I could eat.
Okay, let's do dinner.
I didn't have lunch.
Did you have lunch? No, I didn't really eat anything all day.
No lunch.
So that's perfect. I'm just filling up our dinner.
The glamorous lives. Yeah, this is why we don't vlog.
Yeah, because we were like, what do you guys do on a daily basis? Matt, you buy toilet paper and fill it up.
Work, walk the dog, pick up toilet paper,
yeah.
Unpack the toilet paper. That's so fascinating. I can't wait to watch this back in
I was going to say vlog more. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, let's make food.
What's for dinner?
Rice noodle bowls.
I knew that. We already talked about it. I was just doing it for the vlog.
Oh, for the vlog.
I told them that I didn't make you a coffee this morning because you made me stay up watching a Netflix show.
Oh, it's my fault?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
It's also an early morning.
It was an early morning for the girls today, eh?
It was. Not for Jameson, though, because he slept until 10.
He didn't get up till 10?
I mean, it was like 9:30.
Are you a little boy?
I also think those lights don't work. Do you know how to turn those on?
Yeah. Dirt.
Let's see. Shit.
Wow.
I honestly, I don't know if I drew a blank or whatever. Wow. I was trying to turn those on all day. By all day, I mean like switch. Half an hour ago, I spent like 5 minutes on it. I was trying all of those.
Oh my gosh, someone's
because slow. You know we had issues with them, so I was like, oh, they just must have broken completely.
Oh my gosh.
Anyway, thank you. God you're back.
Thank goodness.
The house has been in shambles.
I was like, what do you do all day without being here?
Oh, I just watch my soap operas, yeah. Brush my hair.
That's what I thought.
Mm, thank you so much.
Hi. Are you happy mommy's home? Are you happy mommy's home?
The clan is together.
Oh my gosh.
It's Christmas day.
I need to stop baby talking to the dog because anytime I edit, I'm like, oh my gosh. People think they're up, nothing. People think they're at the top. People drop, people look what they are not. Do we need to change it to Christmas music to get in the spirit?
I just like sometimes I was vibing, you know?
you're always vibing,
you know,
babe.
I vibe when I cut my things. Does that sound sexual?
Yeah, kinda. Okay, switch her up.
Okay, here it goes. Ready?
Yeah, because we have to, we're putting up the tree.
Okay. Hold tight.
Patience.
Ready?
What do you got? There we go. Uh-oh, it's getting serious. Now we're talking, Mrs. Claus.
It's too early for this.
Babe, you have a red fuzz. Now you're perfect. Okay.
Let the record show we haven't had wine yet.
Yeah. Jameson, should you pour us some?
It's only Tuesday. No wine until Thursday.
Babe, what are we changing this to? Okay, so you guys really rock, and we got a ton of suggestions. Hey, sweets?
Yeah, we did.
Oh, you ditched the hat?
Yeah.
What? Guys, if you guys wanted to know, update. Christmas bush, doing great. Okay, babe, what, did we even talk about what we're gonna...
Lesbian festive.
Oh, so you know.
You like that?
Yeah, I like it. Jimmy, what do you think? Moms, why does it always have to be something about lesbians? I think he thinks it's cheese.
Naughty or nice? It's not. You want to eat cheese?
I think.
Naughty or nice?
That's classic. Should we. Lesbian. What was it?
let me pull up my phone. There's,
okay,
all, there's
yeah.
Like a million.
You guys, but moral of the story, you guys rock. And if we don't pick yours, it's not because we don't hate. Not like it.
Yeah, it is. We hate you.
It probably is because it doesn't fit on the board. Because it's not that big. I have to sit down. My knees are killing me.
Being married and gay.
We really put a hiatus on the old dinner, but I feel like this is worth it. Tell the fans.
I love a good routine, so.
You love consistency.
Yeah, I do.
Tell them what the plan is though, hon.
Oh, the plan is that, put it on you, tell them the plan.
No, you're cuter.
We're gonna, change the board every day to something that you guys have suggested to us. And
that's it.
Yeah, I mean there's some really cute suggestions, there were some naughty suggestions, I don't discriminate, I like all. Someone said we need to have children or both be excellent mothers.
Oh, what do you think, Jimmy? What do you think, Jimmy?
Scary thought.
Yes.
It's a scary thought. Jameson, someone else said you need a Christmas sweater.
He has one.
The thing is, you have one and you have sweater paralysis.
Should we put it on him? Or is that for another vlog?
That's for another one, I think. He's not ready yet. I'm in the city.
Happy. Get and ring. You say this is hard?
Yeah.
Happy.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. What did it say?
It said, make the Yuletide gay, just as I was popping in the gay. We just can't even contain ourselves.
Okay, but Chris, explain why you needed very happy.
Everyone knows I'm neurotic. Everyone knows knows that already.
We do know that.
So good is that look?
It looks so good. Okay, so Kristen said she needs to have berry because she doesn't like it when they're only on two lines.
You just have to be happy holidays and this is empty, or happy holidays and then this would be empty. Everybody knows that looks like shit.
Okay, but you need to put this on and present me the sign.
Okay.
You're fancy.
I got my hot peppers.
Salt bay.
Chili bay.
Oh, missed. Jimmy, we'll be back.
You want that, my sweet? Mwah! It's a holiday season.
Oh, I have it.
Oh, do you want me to bring the smaller? Oh, because you have the keys on.
Yes, right. Queen.
Okay,
let's go. We're off to the storage locker. Wow, look how organized our locker is.
Because I was in there last.
It's beautiful.
Sorry, I got it.
You did it!
Yeah.
We need to make room. So, the plan is to go in this corner, but... I mean, that's really... That's really... We don't need this anymore, because but we gotta get ready first. We gotta look fussy. Way better.
Just
got it.
A little dusty got in here. What do we have? Is our wreath? We have lots of stuff in here. We don't. It's not all of our stuff,
no.
But it'll be a decent start, I think.
So I can't obviously move and help because Jameson's so cute. Oh. Plus, Kristen has really taken the bull by the horns and is killing it. Let's tune in and see what she's doing over here. Hold on 1 second.
We don't have all of our stuff.
Cinematography is
so
not good. Okay, yeah. We don't have all of our Christmas. Hold on 1 second.
Decorations?
We don't have all of our Christmas decorations right now. So we have to get those. So this is just kind of a trial run. Just initial steps. Also, Kristen is trying to figure out.
Found it. We did it.
How to hook up our ornaments.
Christmas creature is doing in her element.
Oh, that's beautiful! Kristen also told me to pretty much sit down and let her
take matters into her own hands. No, I did not! Only for the
light! Let her take matters into her own hands.
I did not. That's false. Don't say that because my mom will believe that.
I'll get a phone call from my mom being like,
you met Stephanie Hayne ornaments.
See, she's always on my side. I like that.
Dress this little lady up. She's exposed right now.
Oh, we lost some pine needles too. Must be because it's so freshly cut. That's a beautiful
what a
skirt.
Okay, we're buying a new skirt. Are we serious? When did we think that was okay?
That's not okay. That is a sad, sad skirt.
Well, it's better than just leaving her completely naked.
Yeah.
But she needs a new skirt, and that is outrageous.
Can you see how sparkly it is? Probably not.
It needs a lot of work.
Yeah, it needs some love. But I think you did an amazing job.
Thanks, babe. But this is just a...
You're so cute! A little skirt in this out.
We'll go, so now we know, but I have to grab that box from my parents, because once we have that, we're gonna be
yeah.
golden.
Does it
we still need a skirt, because I definitely don't have a skirt.
Does it have more ornaments?
Yeah, tons.
All right. Want to give her a one up and down? Show us what you got.
So here,
okay.
We have this fine Northern Canadian fir.
And she's got a beautiful skirt on that doesn't quite fit because a little too small in these days.
Is the Northern Canadian for the type of tree?
Yes.
These are called. Pine needles?
And then we've got some nice lights from Canadian Tire.
So ooh! Very nice.
And then we've got some jingle bells that I'm pretty sure I had in college. So, yeah, you can imagine how much those cost. And then one of these beautiful stars that is meant to be hung in the ceiling as the tree top.
I'm going to try to get further away so people can understand how great this tree is.
Okay, I'm going to get out of it because I think I'm detracting from the beauty.
No, you're not. Oh, it's so pretty.
Oh, it makes it so much more.
Oh my gosh, and it's a great size.
Okay, but it needs to be pushed back in more, doesn't it?
Yeah, a little bit. Be careful.
Okay, should we do face masks and get in bed?
Yeah, seriously.
You want it?
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, is that all?
Yeah,
that's it.
I'll come over there and say goodnight with you.
Okay, well, I'll just bring it to you.
Okay.
In front of the tree?
Yeah, see you guys.
Good job, babe.
Okay. Buenas noches, Feliz Navidad.
Buenas noches, is it?
Good night. Well, that's nice.
Yeah, that is nice.
Good night, guys. Thanks for sticking in for Vlogmas Day 2. Some presents under there.
One last thing, this is super awkward. Okay, Jameson wants to let you guys know that we ended up getting a P.O. box because I know a lot of you guys were asking us where can you guys send us Christmas cards and hopefully just letters. So we did end up getting one. Chris will put the P.O. box address below. But please don't feel like you have to send us anything. We love you guys just for like supporting us and writing us comments. And if you send us anything, we love letters.
Oh my God, you guys are cute.